Hey guys, welcome to another one of my videos, and today we're checking out the PlayStation Plus free-to-play game Bound for this month of November, and just figured I'd show you guys some of the other kind of games I enjoy playing. And as you can see, I've already tested it out, but we're going to start a brand new game and let you guys experience the journey with me. So let's see how this goes. Hey guys, a little interruption here, but figured I'd tell you one of the reasons I got into this game was just the way the character moved. So, this is a little idle stretching she's doing. And we're gonna do some spins, as you can see, pretty awesome.
Spin, spin,
spin. Yes, spin, spin, spin. And we're gonna do some jumping, which is vastly different. As you guys will notice through the rest of the game, she moves differently depending on what buttons you're holding and stuff. So, here we go, out into the world. Thank you. don't think you guys have noticed because I'm putting this one in real here because I like this balance beam a bit more than some of the other ones. But I really like playing around on the balance beam because it's just kind of fun making her do the twirls and stuff. So, yeah.
Twirl, twirl.
Twirl, twirl, twirl.
Thank you.
Hey guys, thank you for watching and joining me on this journey through this game. And, you know, hopefully I'll upload another one so you guys can join me on the next part. But like always, like, subscribe, and share, and I'll catch you guys again.